Five Sky Missile at 460, and Gazza out to $5 late. The light is green. We're set to race. First of the day here at Angle Park. Ready to run. Racing and speed. Blue Star Panther going quickly. Sky Missile, but Blue Star Panther pokes up to lead. Gazza gets to second. Slam Dunk a third, and then Sky Missile a gap away. Regal Lad and Sully's Girl, they race up to the turn, and Blue Star Panther sneaks away. Slam Dunker trying to chase it down now, then Gazza, but it's Blue Star Panther clear, and Too Good Blue Star Panther by two. Slam Dunker second. A gap away came Gazza, then Sky Missile, Regal Lad and Sully's Girl. The time here is 22:61. After race one, to the winner, which is Blue Star Panther. She was able to dive through, grab the front, and has been Too Good in the lead. Number two, Blue Star Panther for Karen Nobes. Second, going to one, Slam Dunker for Don Turner. And third to nine, Gazza for Gary Pigeon. 2:19.54 and solid run. 22:61 after the first here at Angle Park.